वेलकम बैक गाइस। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग यू सम गेम प्ले ऑफ टूम रेडर द लास्ट रिवेलेशन रनिंग ऑन माय रियलमी पैड यूजिंग जी फोर्स नाउ एंड्रॉयड क्लाउड गेम स्ट्रीमिंग सर्विस। बट बिफोर दैट एपिक गेम्स इज गिविंग अवे 3 टूम रेडर गेम्स फॉर एब्सोल्युटली फ्री। पीसी वर्जन ऑफ दीज गेम्स यू कैन सी राइज ऑफ द टूम रेडर, शेडो ऑफ द टूम रेडर एंड लास्टली वी हैव टूम रेडर। सो डू ग्रैब दीज गेम्स। दीज गेम्स विल बी फ्री फॉर अ टाइम पीरियड ऑफ ओनली 24 आवर्स। आफ्टर दैट अ डिफरेंट गेम विल बी अवेलेबल फॉर फ्री। This game is old and only partially supports Xbox One controller, so I'm using my mouse and keyboard to play it. I have connected the USB dongles to a USB hub. The hub has been connected to the pad via this Type-C to USB adapter. Let's start the game. You need to own the Steam version of it in order to play it using this service. As of now, the service is not available in my country, that is India, so I use the free version of Proton VPN. I connect to the Netherlands region in Proton VPN. Once the stream starts, I disconnect the VPN. Alright, the game is starting. You can see the signal reception here, 800p resolution and 60fps. It's really old school. I'll try to start a new game.
And so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
There's Lara Croft.
Gives me the creeps after you.
Let me adjust the exposure. Yeah.
Concealed traps and pitfalls await the unwary. You must stay close and follow my instruction.
Let me check out the controls. Jump by pressing the Alt key. Trap. To walk, I need to press and hold the Shift key.
The first obstacle. A small hop to test your, how do you say, pluck. Press and hold walk. Now push forward. Child, do not fear. This is merely an appetizer for the perils ahead. Push forward and jump together.
Let me try that again. Above. He killed it.
This gap is wider, and the edges treacherous. First walk to the edge, then press forward and jump together. When you are in midair, press and hold action. You will grab the outcrop.
I'm not sure. What's the action key?
Ah, the pace is quickening now, yeah? One more crossing, child. Or do you wish to stop for tea?
Oh, I think I can just about hold it together. Wouldn't want to spill it on your nice suit, at any rate.
Now I'll be running Hitman Part 2. Yeah, the game has started. These are the graphics setting. You can see everything has been maxed out. Draw distance set to far. Object detail and shadow set to high. Let's start the game.
Buongiorno, figlio mio. Come va?
Padre, I'm okay, but I must speak with you.
Taci, figlio mio. Be quiet, my son. We have a saying here in Sicily. Non saggio, non vede, non c'ero, e se c'era non mia. So, if you want to open your hearts, the only safe place is a confession church. Meet me there, Don.
Padre, I have sinned.
Avanti, figlio mio. Continue, my son.
I have done some terrible things in my life.
I'll skip the cutscene. Definitely watchable.
Benvenuti, ragazzi.
Need to save the father. Okay, I skipped the cutscene. A weird graphical bug. Character model of Hitman is black. Not sure what's going on. Okay, even these animals are not being rendered properly. So a graphical bug. This is the PC version of Hitman. Running on NVIDIA server. So guys, I'll end the gameplay video here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Okay, now Hitman is rendered properly. What a weird bug.